This is a possibility for it, yeah.
Searcher song, this one, so this is definitely 60s.